I love you, son. God bless our troops.